Hey guys, Christine here from Portable Entrepreneur. Today I want to share with you how you can actually become more profitable in your business by serving less clients. So I'm going to be breaking this down using some very simple math so that by the end of this, you're going to be able to plug in your own numbers and figure out what is going to work for you in your business. Now, simply put, this is just a less stressful, more fun way to do business that not only is going to help you be more profitable, but this is also going to free you up to help you get better results for your clients. And this really makes this a win-win situation for everyone involved. Now, I really like to use this basic math, even in some of the many decisions that we have in our business, figuring out how many clients do we want or how many clients do we need? What are our prices? How do we actually outsource and keep that profitable? Or even how do we make sure that our business does not consume our entire life and take up all of our time? Now, whenever we apply this simple math, it also really helps us to be very intentional in what our actions are to make sure that we reach our goals. Now, if we have some vague goal, like I want as many clients as possible, or I want to make as much revenue as possible, I want to charge the highest price possible, it is really hard to work backwards to figure out exactly what it is we need to do to reach those goals. So for today's example, we're going to be looking at how we can make sure that we are pricing our services in order to be able to bring on less clients to still make just as much money as we are now, or if we were to charge a lower rate that maybe we feel is more inside our comfort zone. So in this first example, we're going to look here at how serving two clients can make us just as profitable, if not more profitable, than serving 20 clients. So let's say you are currently serving 20 clients in your business. And in order to attract those clients, you just wanted to put a lowball offer out there just to pull all of these clients in. So you are currently managing 20 clients at $500 per client per month. That brings in a revenue of $10,000 per month, which sounds great to a lot of people. But we have to remember that we have to serve 20 clients in order to be able to hit that revenue number. Now, let's look at this as if we are only serving two clients. But now, instead of charging $500, we're throwing on an extra zero and we are charging $5,000 per client. So now we still have that same revenue of $10,000 per month. So you see, now instead of having to attract 20 clients, which means maybe, assuming you have a 50% close rate, you have to talk to 40 people. So you now have to not only talk to those 40 people, you have to get in front of maybe 100 people to get 40 of them to talk to you, to get 20 of them to sign with you. So this is why it can feel like we're constantly spinning our wheels trying to get enough clients in. But how much less effort do you think it would be to be able to price our services at a higher amount and then be able to go out and target specifically the clients and the types of businesses who are able and understand the value in paying a higher price? So maybe now we only have to talk to 10 people instead of 100. Maybe now we only have to attract 10 people, of which we only have to talk to 4 in order to close 2. Assuming we have the same close rate, of course. So you see, we have to do so much less work, not only in serving the clients and actually doing the projects and getting everything done, but we have far less work to do in all of that stuff where we really don't get paid initially. Doing the lead generation, trying to get in front of all these people, taking the phone calls. You see, so that is why it takes so much more effort. Now I'm gonna assume for a minute, you're thinking, ah, $5,000 per client. Yeah, I'm not there yet. I don't feel comfortable with that. I don't know that I add the value for that. So let's just go ahead and cut that right in half. Let's split the difference here. So let's say you wanna serve two clients now at $2,500 each. Okay, so now you're making $5,000 per month. Now let's cut the difference of the 20, and let's say you're just serving now 10 clients at $500 each, so that is $5,000. So still, you, by serving two clients at half the amount I originally was stating, you are still making just as much revenue based on those 10 clients. So you see, this is just a very, very simple numbers game. Now, I'm not telling you you should charge $2,500. I'm not telling you you should charge $5,000. Now, what your price is up to to you. And there's a lot of different factors that go into that. We're not going to talk about that here in this video. Rather, I want you to take from this the principle behind this. When you're trying to figure out how many clients that you need, not only do you need to think about the time that goes into actually serving those clients, but how much time goes into actually attracting those clients, having the conversations with those clients, and how many more clients are you going to need to get in front of in order to be able to get the number that you're going for? We're always going to need a larger number. Most people aren't going to have 100% close rate. So if there's anything that I can ever do in my business to make things simpler, and of course not sacrifice high quality work or results, then I'm gonna go for it. And this is one of the biggest areas that we can really focus on, because when we serve less people, it frees up a tremendous amount of time. We now have to not only attract less leads, we have to talk to less people. Not only are we talking to less people to get the clients that we need, now we have so much more time to go all in on the few clients that we do have to get them the best results that we possibly can. And guess what? When you get them the best results that they possibly can, they're gonna continue to be their client, they're gonna refer you to others, and now you're able to take those results from those clients and you're able to go over here and show these new leads, hey, look what I was able to do for this particular client and that client over there. And this is going to help you land more deals. It's going to help you improve your close rate. So overall, there are so many reasons here why really just being able to serve less clients to make the money you need is going to substantially help your business and your clients' businesses as well. So when you're able to do this, you will experience a lot less stress. I promise you, things are going to be a lot less overwhelming in your business. And that is a wonderful place to be able to operate your business from and to be able to continue to grow. Now, if you need any help with pricing or figuring out your numbers or even your best lead generation strategy and a strategy for growing your business altogether, you'll find the link below for Next Level. All right, that is what I have for you. Thanks so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up. I greatly appreciate it. It means a lot to me and helps me out a lot. And I will see you in the next video. Take care.